I'm Sarah, and today we're going to do some varnishing on an oil painting. So we're going to be using varnish, gloss varnish for oil paintings. First of all, you need to have a brush, which should be wide and flat. You can see mine stuck together with tape. And something to put your varnish in. Something small so you don't overload. I use a cat food tin. Let's get started. So we're doing some varnishing today. Make sure your painting is on a flat surface. And you put something on the table so you don't hold it. Handy cat food tin. Varnishing. Start at one corner using a wide flat brush and try and work consistently, so you're not just dabbing it on here and there, and then you'll get good coverage. So this is quite a large painting, so once you've done one side, just move it around and start on the next section. So don't overload your brush, you can put just a bit on each time. And crosshatch, so you go one way, then go back the other way. And if you angle it into the light, you can see any bits that you've missed. And go back over it straight away, because once it starts drying, it becomes quite tacky and it's hard to go back over it. So when you finish varnishing, check that you haven't got any bits that you've missed, especially around the edges and the corners.
Okay, so this one's done. Just go, when you finish, just check you haven't missed any bits and lift off any hairs that might be stuck in varnish, because it's easier to get them off now than when it's dry. And one final thing, make sure the room that you're using is ventilated. Very important. And that's it for that one. Thank you.